But why would Miss Haugen blame me? She loves me.
Hilda, can we talk for a second?
Sure. Excuse me, Mum.
Here's the thing. Miss Haugen doesn't really love you.
She doesn't?
It's just you're not the best at following the rules.
But how could King Olaf Tryggvason have lost the Battle of Svolder when he had the superior fleet?
Hilda, please raise your hand. Also, this is science class.
Who cares how much the apples cost? The real question is why one man needs to buy so many apples. Is he feeding some kind of apple monster?
Hilda, school's over.
I can't believe...